create a base out of the cane, bending slowly not to snap it, and secure with masking tape. Start with the base and then move on to the structure, reinforcing it where necessary. Make a small hoop handle to attach at the top of the structure for curing. Use PVA and water to form a light paste in the tray. Too wet and your lantern will be soggy. Use this to cover the structure in overlapping pieces of tissue paper. Different colored paper will create great colors in the light. Make sure you leave a small door open to pop the light into the lantern. Leave your lantern to dry. It will be faster near a heat source, like a radiator. Once it's dry, you can put an LED light inside.